Hello, Kerbaliers! This is Plane Fight Club Season 5, Wildcard, Episode 5. Here's the matchups, and we're gonna jump right into it.
Round 1, fight!
Fight!
Round one, fight. Round two, fight. Round 5. Fight!
PFC 5 Wildcard Final Match is sponsored by ConCon.
Round 1, fight!
Here are the main competition matchups.
So, General, I think you'll agree that these treaties will benefit the both of us.
Why, yes, I think this will do nicely.
Would you mind if I sent a message to my command?
Sure, no problem. Use the terminal right there.
Computer, report to Imperial Command. Code, Imperial Gold Status. Report date, 11.71.17-5. Message begins. I've decided it's best to have you refit my old flat top carrier, the KSS Buzzkill. I know it's in mothballs. Spare no expense to revitalize this ship. No weapons are needed. These Kerbals are dangerous enough without Artak. I am assigning it to JRA under Jolly Roger's command, with a full crew complement. Oh, and, set the catapults up for synchronized launching. Don't question it. This will be a semi-permanent installation. My battle group will patrol 200 kilometers in each direction from the KSC. Inform the Prince that he may join me here at his leisure. I think I'll be here for a while. End report, General Iroh Kerman, Command of the Western Fleet. Send message.
Yes, I have replaced the original carrier I was using. I've built this from a combination of different mods, shipbuilding mods. No more deck jitters. It actually works quite well using the catapults from the original mod. So, this is where the main competition will be held. I'll see you next time, Kerbaliers.